guys, what's up, YouTube community? It's Toxic Silty here. Got a little gameplay of Hardcore Headquarters here. Let me just find my guy real quick, and you'll see. I'm rocking the Golden Galil, Extended Mags, Ghost Pro, Steady Aim Pro, Marathon Pro. Of course, you might think, what a noob, using Ghost Pro. You know what? I don't like Ghost Pro myself. I don't like Ghost whatsoever. Especially when people use it on me. But I can use it on other people without me getting mad. But I don't want to talk about the game too much. I want to tell you a little about myself. I'm 15 from Dallas, Texas. That's in the United States, in case you're foreign. And yeah, I can't play. Let me tell you about how I play. Some games I am a team player. But this game, I'm more of a kill guy. Which is still helping because I get a spy plane, blackbirds, and a traveler. So I can defend, you know, tell my teammates where that. But here, I'm playing with my cousin, Garly Powers, and my friend, Kamikaze Junebug. And they're the ones that are really going for the headquarters and stuff. I'm just staying back, laying back, getting the kills and stuff. But I don't want to talk about that. I want to tell you... excuse me, just... about this this Norway incident that just happened, tragedy. Just in case you don't know, there was a guy that had decided to blow up a car bomb and go into a building and shoot at a school. I'm not sure if it was a school, sorry. But if I'm wrong, correct me from the description below. But whenever they asked him questions, whenever they arrested him. They had asked him where he had got this idea from, and he had said that he had got it from Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2, one of the Call of Duty series games. And I started thinking, you know, now that he said that where he got the idea from, they're gonna, cause this has happened, not the same incident, but this has happened where people say that they get it from, you know, first shooter games and all. And so what they might end up doing is ending the Call of Duty series and the Battlefield, Halo, all shooter games, doesn't matter, for PC, GameCube, it don't matter, they're gonna end it. And so I was thinking, you know, what are people supposed to watch now on YouTube? And what are people supposed to play now that, you know, first person shooter games are the most played that I know of? And, sure, there's sport games and all, but people aren't into that kind of stuff. They want first-person shooter games, you know, shooting, guns, everything. And, let me tell you about the Call of Duty series that I love to play. Right here, playing Black Ops, of course. But one of my favorite ones is probably, it's a tough choice between Modern Warfare and Modern Warfare 2. But I probably have to go with, Modern Warfare, because I love to snipe. And I love the sniping on that game. I do play Hardcore Headquarters on that. I use the Dragon off. I do get a lot of kill feeds. And I will be making a montage out of that. Modern Warfare 2 is an alright game. But there's one thing wrong with that. And that's the perks and the weapons and the people that play it. The perks, the only one I don't really like is Commando. Because there's no way that you can leap like 5 feet and knife somebody while in action, and the guns, the tubes, danger close, and the people that like abuse those things, knifing, tubing, because every time I play, I'm a 10th prestige on that, so you know I could care less. I snipe, and I can't really get a good game on there because there's always people in my lobby that will go try hard, and that's probably why I pick Call of Duty 4, because there is a lot of snipers in that game. There is, they do have modders and tryhards, but not as many as they do in Modern Warfare 2. And another thing that I love to do is listen to music. That is one thing that I cannot live without. I got an iPod, and that has half my songs on it. That has 3,500 songs. And on my iTunes, of course, I have 7,000 songs. But, one thing that I'm kind of scared of is, getting other companies and the singers and everything, the recording people, because I'm illegally downloading it. And a couple months ago, I saw that this lady had like 200 songs, and she was sued $2 million. So, you know, imagine me, 95% of my music being illegally downloaded. That's a good 6,000 songs. That'll be a pretty big bill. So that's why, I don't know why I'm saying this on, you know, the internet, World Wide Web. Hope I don't get, you know, deported because of my race. But I'm Hispanic, just in case you couldn't tell because of my last thing that I said. I want to be a cop when I grow up. I'm not going to end up doing that because my parents are, my whole family is scared of me being a cop. They don't want me to die. But, you know, it's you only live once, you gotta party, or, you know, you gotta be nerdy. I want to take the party life. I don't know about y'all people. But, you know, one thing that I ask a lot of people is this question. Would you rather be 100 and not party, or would you rather be 50 and party, like, every day and get fucked up? You know, that's one question that I have for y'all, and y'all answer that yourselves. And yeah, if you ask me, I'd easily take the party life, because you only live once. You don't know when you're gonna die. I'll probably be dead whenever y'all see this video. But yeah, guys, I don't want to talk about death right now. I want to talk about some good things. Good thing I'm living. Thank God. Music. My favorite singer ever, Wiz Khalifa. No, Eazy-E. He's a G. That rhyme right there. Lyrical genius. But, one rapper that I like from the 2000s, 10s, is Wiz Khalifa. I don't know what it is about him, but all he sings about is pot, which I don't know isn't very good. And nowadays, everybody raps about pot, money, and sex. Eazy-E never rapped about. I don't know. Yeah, I guess he rapped about everything, but his stuff actually made sense. I'm like Lil Wayne's, a whole bunch of gibberish. But then there's also some songs that he has that actually make sense. And then that's why I started listening to him again. I have about 700 songs of him, like his mixtape, his albums, like any song that you can name, I probably have. But yeah, guys, I love to game. I love to listen to music. And right now, in high school, about to be a sophomore. Last year was my freshman year. Haven't failed yet. Luckily, barely made it last year with 70s. And that was probably the hardest year of my education life that I've ever had. Just in case you have not made it to 9th grade yet, I wish you the best of luck. Especially to my cousin Garth Powers and his friend, Kamikaze Junebug. You know, people would always say that, oh man, you better watch out, you're gonna get thrown into trash cans and shit. You know, I got a lot of that in 7th grade. Like, people would always tell me that, like, oh, get the hell out of the way, Savvy, you know? And the sad part was that I was about as tall as most of the 8th graders. Then, you know, we got to 8th grade, and, you know, I thought I was badass in 8th grade. And then, I went into 9th grade, and I was, according to people, I was a fish. They used to call me, or they used to call the freshmen fishies. But, you know, they didn't get to me, of course. I played football for my school. Sadly, we fell hard, for varsity does. Once we get up to varsity, we probably go state. Yeah, I don't smoke, I don't drink, because we get, of course, drug tested for football. And if I get caught, I'm off the team, or you get 3 warnings. Our coach is real nice, but some of my friends have already wasted 3 warnings and got kicked off the team. And you know, one thing for me is that, you know, what's the point of smoking and stuff when that just harms your life? Not your body, but your life. Like, you know, and once you get kicked off the team, you can't go back unless you switch schools. See ya. No. 2 weeks, ready for deployment. Sorry about that, guys. My mom just came in here and told me not to go to sleep late. It's 2 o'clock in the morning. But, yeah, guys. So, what else? Yeah, football. I love to play football. And we'll probably go state, win championships. And if we do, I will tell y'all gladly. Taking a video of everything. Especially my ring. But, yeah, guys. If I'm not mistaken, this game is almost up. Yes, it is. Guys, thanks for looking at my video. If you can, please and do go to my cousin's YouTube channel, youtube.com/gpowers. He's the one in here. But thanks a lot, guys, for watching. If I'm a cop, I hope I make it. I hope y'all can see it before I die. And yeah, guys, thank you for watching. You are the best crowd ever. See ya later. Oh shit.
Mission accomplished.